I just cleaned out my gutters, tons of pine needles, half burnt, unburnt. We have metal gutters, but they're screwed into wood. That's why if you could set up a sprinkler that hits the gutters, at least it'll stay wet. Won't catch the house on fire.